Toast Life Podcast. We're doing a truth or drink with, we have Vanessa, we have Alma, we have Edgar, me, Dusko, and then we got the alcoholic in the team.
Oh my God.
Dylan. So, I mean, I think it's just, it's polite for ladies goes first. So who wants to go first, Alma or Vanessa?
No, you
were in the
podcast. Okay, fine. All right, so.
Okay, which of your hookups created the most drama? Was there permanent fallout?
Ooh.
Dang, I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm gonna speak on this one. Okay. I before I got married, I never really hooked up with anybody.
Okay.
So.
There's nobody?
Which of your hookups created the most drama? Like, I can't really say, like.
There was that one guy that. that one guy that you hooked up with and passed out and he had to spend the night at a laundress house.
What?
Wasn't there that one guy that you were dating before me?
That he passed out at a
laundress
house?
Yeah, he had to spend the night at a laundress house. That was like the most drama.
No, well, but that wasn't a hookup.
If there's a story you got to, and you don't want to say, you got to take a shot.
The only thing I can remember about a laundress house is that one time that I got really drunk and Luis had to go pick me up.
Okay, throw it on the couch.
Failed.
It's fine.
I'm sorry.
Get the microphone, Vanessa.
Make it Vanessa.
I know. Get the next one. You
tell us about the first time. Tell us about the first time you ever saw porn.
Oh my God!
Did you seek it out or did you just happen upon?
I'm gonna drink on this one.
Oh my God.
You had to drink already?
I'm not drinking on that one.
Jesus.
You better not drink on that one.
You guys are not.
Don't pour her up.
I want to drink.
Pour? Are you gonna pour it?
Yeah.
Not today.
All right. So, can someone pick one or pass the thing for Dylan?
Oh, me?
We gotta get the sex out
of
here.
Oh my God.
You already know he's gonna talk about it.
We'll see. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. I might have to drink on this one. Have you ever sent nudes is the question. How do you compose, frame, and light those images? You got to get the good angles in there, dog. No, chill.
But do they have a picture big enough to put the whole thing in there? Or do you send big pictures?
It's the new camera one, the 0.5?
Panoramic.
We got to send a panoramic picture for Dylan. Wait, so what's the question?
Okay, have you ever sent nudes? Is the question. And so, how do you compose frame?
So you didn't answer the first part.
I have sent nudes before, I'm not going to lie. but I don't send them
randomly
to hookups or anything. Like, if we're dating, I'll send you a fucking nude, like, in middle of work. Like, prendas, cabrón, you know?
Look at this pera.
Exactly.
No, so fuck. So you ain't gonna talk. You're gonna take a shot.
I'm gonna talk. Fuck it. Fuck the shot. Dog. Let's go.
Okay, shit. All right, what's a good one?
You laugh, bitch.
Have you ever cheated on anyone? What were the circumstances?
Oh.
What?
Hey, hold up. Open your mouth already.
Have you ever cheated on anyone? And what were the circumstances? Fuck. Just because I don't really want to drink, but, I mean, yeah, it has happened. The circumstances were I was being a dumbass, and opportunities were there. Shit happened, and unfortunately, things happened. But this was prior. Just because I don't want to drink today, but.
All right.
Yeah. I mean, we all do. We all fuck up at one point in our life. It's okay.
It's not that
bad. I'm waiting for this one. This is going to be good. This is going to be good.
He has a drive, so he's talking.
Am I a good kisser? How do you know? Oh. I fucking put that shit down.
Oh, that confidence.
I put it
though.
Down. Okay. As soon as I kiss, we lock lips. That shit, no hay remedio, is going to fucking go down more than likely.
You're fucked at that point.
I have a story.
Oh, you want to hear the story? You want
to
hear
it?
You don't know that. How much can you confirm?
He's a good kisser, but I do have a story. Do you remember the first time we kissed?
Yeah, it was in the front of your house.
No, it wasn't.
Oh.
I was probably drunk then.
He was drunk.
I don't remember.
You don't remember? It was at the park when we met Alondra and Andrew at the park.
Oh, that's
they
right.
They dared it. We were just, like, talking. Like, I didn't know if he wanted to be my friend or what. Like, he didn't, like, try to kiss me. He didn't try to hold my hand. Nothing like that. And my best friend dared us to kiss. And it was the most awkward first kiss ever.
It really was. It's because we got put on the spot.
So you didn't yeah. break down. No. And he was drunk.
That night, no. Like, but ever since then, yeah, all the time.
She kissed you. She's kissed you. She's like, modelo?
I was like, sure.
All right, back to you. Remember, let's speak on the microphone.
All right, so we're back to round one, Alma. Round two with Alma. Make sure you drop that like and the subscribe.
Have you ever had to contact past partners for public health reasons? Oh, shit. No, I have not had to contact, like, a past partner for public health reason. I have not.
Okay, good. That's good.
Not even COVID? I gave you the Rona.
Does that count?
I gave it to her. Good.
Wait, well, does that count? How about does that count? Yo,
yeah. It was like, I did it, homie. I did it.
Give her all the symptoms.
Oh, my God.
She already read it.
Do you need an emotional connection to have a great sex? If you had a spectacular hookup that was purely physical, tell us everything.
Ooh.
Okay.
She ain't drinking on this one.
So
we're good on the sound on that one? All right, we're good.
I want to hear this one. Come on, it's not interesting.
So yeah, I did have a good hookup once. You don't need an emotional connection to somebody to have, like, I mean, like, good physical contact. I think we were just feeling each other, and we just, like, hit it off and stuff. How was it? Tell us everything? I mean.
She's giggling. Look at her. Wait, what the fuck is this? Yo! No! Okay, it says, if you had a hot parent, would you let them seduce you?
What?
Hot parent?
You get pour that shot. Pour that fucking shot. Hell no. I like
stepmom.
Yo, I like stepmom.
Like, hey, the one that was looking through the questions, Ashley, you set us up?
Just threw in there.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Hey, Vanessa used to work at a restaurant as a server, and she really serving us. So hey, come on.
Drink. We better talk.
Oh, okay, oh. I guess my turn. Ah, shit. Describe the present state of your pubic hair.
Wait, what?
Oh, you gotta read it.
Describe the present state of your pubic hair. Hey, I'm one of those dudes that I have to be clean. I gotta be clean. So.
You gotta describe it though. Like, do you go with the number two? Do you go with the size?
Zeros. I go zeros.
It has to be zeros. No matter what.
I sometimes put my initial in the front.
Oh! I've heard that before. I put an E one time. Oh!
The fact that he didn't notice, bro.
No, she's been doing hula hoops with her neck.
Oh yeah, my God. But to answer my question, I think it's a mandal type of thing. Like, if you know you're going out and it's the weekend, like, you got to be clean. Mm-hmm. You don't want hair stuck in your mouth. Oh. Start spitting. My boy. Hey, no, everybody watching in, bro, guys and girls, you know when your person isn't taking care of themselves or whatever they feel, you know, you get a little piece of hair right little there. Floss, you're just like, oh, fuck. Little floss.
What would it take for us to have sex right here, right now with everyone watching?
Oh, my God.
We want to know, bro.
This is my default answer to the, hey, what would you do it for? What would you do it for? Hey, would you sleep with the owner at work?
I'm just getting nervous.
Well, I'm short like $500 for rent, so $500, this is what all it takes right now.
Oh, my God.
And I'll still drink to it.
Wait, no, fuck the shot. Where's the shot? No, no,
you, but he answered.
I answered, but I still drink to it. Yeah, that's right. That's my default answer on the how much would you do it for. It's always how much do I need for rent at that given time and moment, and that's it right there.
Adama's like, I came with this guy.
That's a hard pass.
Round three, here we go. Okay, we haven't really drank, so we've been pretty truthful.
Okay.
The triple shot of
Tell us about a time in which a romantic partner just didn't understand how to do a certain sex thing.
¿Cuál de las cuantas que no sé?
I'll talk. No, I mean, you guys know we've been together forever.
Let me give Edgar the mic too.
Oh, that's hard.
Don't let him do you like that. How to do... I mean,
You get... You're good?
I'm trying to, like...
Tell us what time... Top-notch story right here.
Your romantic partner just didn't understand how to do a certain sex thing.
Did he understand the assignment?
Edgar? No, sometimes I have to tell him, like, how to do it. But that's just, there's nothing wrong with that.
Studious ass food.
All the time it moves into a different location, bro. It's never in the same spot.
It's never the same spot. Like, he has to, like, learn everything.
Yeah, okay, turn sideways now. Let's go.
Yeah. My boy Edgar is studious.
Now this angle, you know.
Studious ass food.
Put the pillow right under. Studious ass
food. Hey, he's a nerd.
I like to learn.
He does extra credit.
I'm a quick learner. Let's do this.
Babe, he does extra credit.
Oh! Time to stay after class, Edgar. You're making me blush now. All right, Vanessa, here we go. Round three.
Damn, that fucking shot hit. I'm not going to lie. Bro, if I were to go, fuck.
Are you more sex experimental or less experimental than the average person? And then a dog walks in. So I'm a pretty open person. Like, I can always try anything. If I don't like you the first time, I'm gonna really give you the face. I'm gonna give you the face and I'll be like,
hey, what's the face? What's the face? We want to see the face.
No, I'm not.
We want to see the face.
Show the camera.
You don't gotta look at any of us. Just show the camera.
No, but for the most part, if you communicate with me and you tell me exactly what you want, I'll either tell you yes or no.
Oh my god.
Hey yo.
I think we're only going around three, don't we? All right, Dylan's turn.
Oh shit.
All right, Dale. Here we go.
Yo, why are you laughing? All right, it says, if I cheat on my partner, is it absolute? Damn, that fucking shot. You fucked me up.
That was the point.
This is upside down. Hold up. It says, if I cheat on my partner, is it absolutely essential that I tell them? Why or why not? Ooh, fuck.
You can answer that one.
Well, I've never personally cheated. I've got cheated on, so I don't do it. You know, but I don't think so, but if I were to cheat on my partner.
Would you tell them?
I would tell them just to fucking wrap myself out.
Aww.
Yeah, they don't deserve that shit.
Aww. You're a great guy.
Tear.
Take it. All right, it says, the most creative you've ever had to get in order to smash.
Ooh.
What was standing in your way and how did you solve it? Let's create a way. Nah, I'll take a shot.
He's like, he read it three times. He's like, the
most creative. I don't think I'm like that creative. Like, I think it's how we said earlier. Like, if you're already feeling the person, like, you already know it's gonna.
Just tell us you're basic and that's it.
I'm basic. I'm sorry.
Tell us you're boring and that's it.
Tacos and a drive around town.
Nah, the move. Okay, so.
Oh, here it comes.
It has to go with the feeling. Like, if you're looking at each other and, like, you're already, like, making that eye contact, that, I mean, we know. Like, yeah, when it's the eye contact, you're just like,
so damn. We don't know? Is that why you don't look at us? So we don't know?
I got to look at my boys. My boys know this. Mm-hmm. It's because, as a guy, you know when the girl gives you that look.
He gave it to me. It's just that we know what
the look is. As a guy,
what's
we know.
Look?
Shit. You gotta start biting. When you start like biting your lips and like looking away, like this.
No, the thing is that we don't give the look. You guys give the look. We go with it. We're like, all right, let's go.
We give you the look.
You're like, all right, we're good to go.
And the thing about doing in the backseat is that sensation like, fuck, I'm going to get caught. And that's fun, bro. I'm not going to lie.
Adrenaline.
Yes. It's like, fuck, you better shut the fuck up, you know?
My boy drives a fish tank. There's no tin on that bitch.
Oh, my God.
So it's definitely, all right, my boy Edgar, right. We're finishing round three on this one.
Oh, shit.
Are you drinking?
Yeah. Oh, no, this is who was the last person besides your partner or your kids whose junk you've seen?
All right. Awkward. You saw Eric naked. No, I was kidding. What about movies? Does that count?
Round four. Just answer the question. The speed round.
How confident are you in your sexual orientation? Have you ever experimented outside of it or considered it? Do you think you ever will?
Dun, dun, dun.
So I like dick. That's it.
I like dick. That's it.
My drop.
That's pretty much where I stand with that, yeah.
All right, cool. Speed round. Let's go, Vanessa. We're going through this. We got to finish everything in there.
How open are you about your most intimate fantasies with your partner, Stan? I'm pretty open, super open. Like, the last one, like, yeah. Just communicate with me. Just tell me, and I'm going to tell you yes or no. Like, what's up, you know?
Hey, communication is key. You already know.
Communication is key.
Oh my god. All right, so the question says, have
you. He gets a hard one. I know.
Why me? Let's see. It says, have you ever been injured during sex? Or injured someone out at it? I got a fucking cramp. Mm-hmm. That shit was bad.
Hand
it was like.
Hammy or cat?
I don't what fuck. I was going to fuck. I was going too hard. I
what
don't
position
fucking,
were you
know.
In?
Missionary, bro. It lasted like a week for the pain to go off of that fucking leg, bro.
Oh my
that shit
God.
Was bad. You that shit was good. Fucking you bad. Good, you good. But I should have stretched before, huh? But I stretched something.
Have a go-to sex move. Where did you learn it?
Hey!
Damn.
Let's hear it, dog. Let's hear it.
I mean, patita para arriba.
Patita para arriba.
Patita para arriba.
Have you ever walked in on your... Fuck. He's like, have you ever walked in on your parents doing that thing that grown-ups do when they love each other very much? Yes, I have. And I can't fucking forget about it.
Oh, God. He's there at 3 a.m. tossing and turning at night.
This fucking traumatized me for the rest of my fucking life. It's the worst thing ever.
I can never look at my
Lock your fucking doors as parents. Make sure you know, like, you should look at the lock and know it's fucking locked. Like, yeah, I know that if it's this way, that's a passage to the bridge. This way, it's fucking, the bridge is up. No one can get through it. Fucking lock it up, please.
Lock it up.
What's the sex skill you're most proud of?
Ooh. Oh, she looks directly at him. Oh, shit.
We Let's know go. This. I mean, that girl's proud right now.
Whoa, wait. The sex skill, right?
Okay. Yeah, sex skill.
I'm always so proud.
She's like, let's fucking do this.
Like the fucking
I do.
The
I feel so proud.
Superwoman.
When he doesn't last long.
Oh!
Make sure you guys are subscribing to this. Comment. You want to see more truth or
I'm just
truth
like,
or drink?
Yeah, I did that.
30 seconds. Hell yeah.
Have you ever been caught masturbating or having sex? Yes. I've been.
Which one?
I'm not going to answer that. That's not enough freaking.
Oh, okay, okay.
The world may never know.
All right. What is the maximum number of people you'd be interested in having sex with at once?
Okay, okay. You got to type the ratio.
Okay, I mean, there's some shit you guys don't know about me. You probably know,
I don't.
Oh, shit. I don't know what I should say. No,
if you're not going to say it, you better drink.
I'm going to do a triple shot.
Okay, well.
My boy did as a performer.
Oh, he's my God.
He's a pleaser, so.
Apenas
Apenas pasa un minuto, güey. Imagínate más. All right. What's the biggest mess you've created during sex? Did you have to clean it up or did you leave it for someone else?
Oh, hey, they're dying. They're laughing for a reason.
Pass this over?
Yes, pass that shit over. Pass that shit over. They're laughing for a reason.
I'm going to pass you the card, and I'm going to pass you the mark.
I have no filter as it is. Do you want me to say it, or should I pass it back?
You want to say it?
don't know, babe. That's your choice.
So there was this one time where I ordered something on Amazon.
Oh shit!
I ordered something on Amazon.
Now back to me. What's a sexual thing you gave a good try, but just couldn't get into? I'm taking a shot.
Hey, you better serve my boy up. Nah, hold up. You better serve my boy up.
All right. What's a sexual thing you gave a good try? Nah, you're going to answer that one. We're going to leave that for secrets.
Oh! I heard a waterfall. Join the fucking club, dog. Join the fucking club.
I'm going to say this is literally for a mixed drink. Look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Bro, literally, my mouth was full when I took that shot, bro. I'm not going to lie.
When it drips, yep.
Yeah, low key, Casamigos, talk to us nice. It's pretty good.
Yes, sir.
When was the last time you had unprotected sex? Has it ever crossed your mind? I mean, we're married, guys.
We're married. That shit don't matter no more.
Do you see yourself committed to one sexual partner for the rest of your life? So, yes.
Pass it over. Oh. Pass over the question like I did with my boy here.
Nope.
Hold on. Let me. You don't want. Wait. You don't
want to
answer.
No. Okay. I'll answer it.
Okay. Someone's answering or drinking.
Yes, I do. I do see myself committing to one partner for the rest of my life.
That's what's up, girl. Okay. That was cute.
Have you ever gone down in public?
Ooh. Oh, fuck yeah. Hell yeah.
Public? No.
We don't want to know your answer. No, wait. That was a good one.
That's a good one.
In a public place? No.
No? Not like a dressing room?
No.
You know, at a beach? In the car? In the tent? In the parking lot?
The most similar thing is one time I had to pee and I had to like freaking...
Oh, shit.
By the freeway and the door was wide open. It was worse. But no, like getting down... In a public place, no.
Okay. You guys should try it. I'll let you guys know.
Let's pass it to Dylan. Dylan's ready.
Dylan's ready.
What the fuck? All right, so it says, what is your favorite sexual position and why?
Oh, okay. That's a good one.
Ooh, fuck. There's a lot.
Oh.
There's a lot.
The go-to where you...
I thought there was only three. My boy.
The go-to, like, all right, this is the finish. This is the finish line. You know when, like, you're running a mile and the last lap is supposed to be the fastest? What's that? That's the last lap.
Where it
that's
just,
your favorite.
Yeah. The favorite?
This is
like, if you had a fucking tomorrow and there was one last fucking position you had to do to know, like, I'm going to fucking go in peace, what's that position?
It's the reverse cowgirl while she's holding your fucking ankles. I'll tell you that, my guy. Let's fucking do this shit. Fuck yeah.
I know.
That is my boy Dylan right there.
I'm innocent, by the way.
All right, I got one. Let's see. We're almost there. What scared you the most about sex as you were coming of age? Having a baby. That was easy. Having a baby at it.
Have you ever paid for sex work? Would you? No.
Even before.
You know what? I played baseball growing up. And I played baseball in Mexico. And I was 16. Everybody else was 21 and over. And I went to Adelitas when I was fucking 16.
Oh, shit.
You don't know what that is. You know.
I've never heard this story. Disclaimer.
I went to Adelitas, surrounded by those type of professional workers. But no, it just never crossed my mind to, like, pay for sex.
Have you ever cried after or during sex?
Oh, what?
Were they tears of joy, love, or utter disappointment?
Tell me.
It's so funny because I have the first time that Edgar and I like slept together, I cried. But it wasn't like because I was disappointed or because it wasn't good or anything
Did
like
it perform?
That. It was more so because of like... No, it was more so just because like of like... morals that I had put on myself, and like I broke my own thing again. Nice. Like, so it was just like it was my own choice. Like, okay. It wasn't because I was sad.
Okay,
and,
okay.
Yeah. Vanessa, so, yes.
Here we go.
How would your partner or your most recent ex describe your sex life with the movie title?
Oh, movie that's title. A good one.
Too fast, too fast.
Oh, shit, yo.
I mean, do you want me to give you the card?
Let Vanessa answer.
Get her a Birkin after.
Sexy.
Buy me a car outside. Take me out to the perch.
Hey. Off of Valley.
Take me to Tacunya.
Really, dude? Really?
Oh, well, I bought him taco nazo last week.
Family meal, too.
Hey, okay. All right, so it says, have you ever filmed yourself having sex? What did you do with that footage?
Oh,
I've half filmed only myself fans. Having sex.
All right, we've dropped the OnlyFans right now with Dylan. OnlyFans? He does.
No, I do not have a fucking OnlyFans, dude.
Oh my God.
Is it 50 cents?
No, this is the catch. It's for free, but you got to pay for the videos, dog. That's the thing. The right, subscription is free. So I study. I buy, you know, pinches, glasses, and all. You know, I show up. I show up. You already know.
Choose one. Just choose one. And okay, I'll choose it myself.
Did you get the blue one?
It says, describe your sex life with the song title. Oh.
He's like,
why are you laughing?
What's a good one?
What's the song
what
title?
What song comes to mind?
Damn.
He's like, what's going on?
I can't remember no song title right now.
Your wife is all like watching and like she's like, oh, I know.
What's the song title? Get up.
Okay. Give us some passion.
You go, my God.
Here, grab the mic.
Oh, yo, what the fuck?
What is it?
Read that shit, bro.
Give us a passionate example of your dirty talk.
Ooh! Let's fucking go. I want to hear this shit. I gotta learn.
I found my song title. If anybody's wondering, my song title was Addicted.
Addicted.
Prince Royce.
Give us a passionate example of your dirty talk.
Look at her.
Look at us, dog. What the fuck?
I gotta get inspiration. Dylan, come here.
All right, let's go. I got you, baby girl. Let's go.
It's never really like dirty talk. It's mainly like dirty text. That's really what it comes down and be like, but I miss your touch. And then like you kind of like
you get there. Yeah, exactly. There you go.
Into it and they're like, and then you kind of be like.
And then
once he puts, I miss your touch. Okay.
it's like heating up type of thing. You know, you just can't be like, hey, I want to fucking bend you over and pull your hair and slap. You know.
Hey, some girls like it like that. You don't know.
When you gotta spice things up. So usually it's like, oh, I miss your touch.
I miss the way you feel.
I miss the way you feel. I miss the inside of you.
There you go.
Like just. So it's just
it's
like
that part
like that.
Wait, but before you guys take this out of context, this is just our experience. Don't take this like you're gonna hear this and shoot the DM. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Oh shit.
This gotta come natural. But my boy didn't got a good question.
This is a good one. Okay, so the blue ones are obviously different from the red ones.
No.
The blue ones are see, güey, no mames. No. So the blue ones are straight up. So it's like a straight up question. Okay. And it says, do you think you are more or less attractive than the average person and why?
Ooh.
I feel like this is a good question because it's not just do you feel less or more attractive, it's how your confidence is, you know? Thanks. You know? I'm not going to lie, you can be at a club, you can be ugly as shit, but you have that fucking confidence.
We're talking about you.
I'd say I'm...
1 out of 10, what are you?
1 out of 10, I'd give myself... 11. Give myself a 7, I'm not going to lie.
11.
I'd give myself a 7, but that 3 makes it up for the 10. You know, the confidence that makes it up. Okay. You know?
That plays a big role.
Because usually, I wasn't confident before, bro. I was not. Yeah. I'm going to steal your mans by the end of tonight. Let's go.
I'm getting the blue one, too, just because didn't got it. What's something that you do that you wonder if other people will do, too? You don't know for certain. Something I do that other... That I wonder if other people do too. Huh? I'm gonna take a shot.
Hey, you better pull my homeboy up the double shot. Let's go.
Now you gonna say this shit? Here, I got my cup right here. Oh.
I'll take a blue one. Too.
Hey, she's fucking dangerous. I would not go to the club with her. She's fucking dangerous.
This girl's one of the. Hey, it'll be like the server that just serves us up.
That's the podcast.
Hey, all right, get.
Have you ever ghosted someone you were close with? No, not close with. Like, random people, yeah, that I wasn't close with at all. I feel like if you're close to someone, like, they deserve the respect at least to, like, say, peace out. This isn't working out. But ghosted straight up, nah.
Not even me. So, if you build your ideal threesome, then you got to take a shot.
Okay, fine, I'll take a shot. I'll take it.
Hey, be nice. Be nice, Vanessa, be nice. I know you don't like us, but you got to be nice to her.
I'm just waiting for her to take a shot because I'm a server fucking amino.
Grab two. Yeah,
sorry. I'm waiting for her to take a shot. I'm a server like half a gallon of fucking.
The whole bottle.
I'm gonna do it.
She said, stop being a little. Come through, bro. We're live on the podcast. My dude out here. We're on the podcast real quick.
What's up? Hey!
Homeboy just got a nose job.
There you go.
Not really. I got a deviated septum, but close enough. The insurance covered it.
The second one.
If you had to pick, are you more of a top, bottom, or a versatile? Explain yourself.
If you're not going to answer, take a shot. This is gonna serve.
No, because you guys are gonna serve.
I'm ready to fucking.
This is gonna.
I'm more of a top.
Top. Okay. All right. So we gotta give our boy Joaquin.
She work out.
we gotta give our boy Joaquin some of the. Get the mic.
Let's see. Mic check. Let's see. Describe one of the finest and most memorable orgasms you've ever had.
Oh. Yeah. We answered fire rain though.
I got stories for days, but the most memorable one, I had gone to Mexico, and I had gone to Mexico, and she actually came from LA, and it started raining. We were supposed to go to the San Diego Zoo, but it was raining, so we couldn't, so we got drunk at TJ. And I remember I had a shot at TJ, and I blacked out, and I woke up in her car. She had a Subaru, like the tricked out ones, and I was whipping at her shit, and all I remember is her like trying to get me head, and I was like, oh shit, like came out of consciousness.
And
it started giving me head, and they started riding me, and then a fucking a 350Z pulled up next to me, and he started flashing his lights trying to raise me, and I was like, bro, not right now, like I'm living. And then he wouldn't stop, so I slowed down all the way to the right lane, and I just remember I whipped it on him, and we went for like 20 minutes. Best time of my life. I did get pulled over, but I didn't get a DUI.
Hey. So, for everybody tuning in, this is our dude that helps us out with the space, gives us his space to come and do the content. So we appreciate you.
Yeah.
It's speed round, so you gotta get a second card.
Oh, damn. All right. When was the last time you masturbated? Were you good? Were you a good lay? Any notes for yourself?
If you don't answer, you gotta take a shot. She serves it, which is
horrible. No, good. My mom is waiting for me at a restaurant. We can't really drink, but masturbation in the morning, you know, get the blood flowing.
Hey,
get the juices flowing.
Yeah, gotta get the juice flowing.
Gotta get flowing.
Oh shit! Are you loud during sex? Ooh. Demonstrated. Demonstrate a dramatic interpretation of your signature sex sounds. I'm loud as shit. I didn't give a fuck, bro. Right, so, I can give a shit.
So give us a sound.
Oof.
Fuck.
God, let's go.
What?
No. It's fuck. I don't know. It comes naturally. So it says, what's something you wish your ex would have done sexually, but didn't?
Oh. You're going to take a shot.
Fuck, this chick did a shitload.
Oh.
Yeah, hacía todo la cabrona. Wey. Comía y todo. Esta le daba hambre y comía, güey.
Oh, my God.
Tenía hambre y ya sabía.
I'm gonna take my fucking shot.
She poured you for two questions in one. All right, so we're getting two off the bat.
Shit.
Take it, fool. Take it. We're not moving on until you take it.
This smile reminds me of last night.
What are you
what
doing?
Was her name?
Oh, God. All right. I'm gonna make sure I don't take you home right away, but.
If you can abstain from sex and masturbation for for one full year, you'll win $27,000 and a nice used car. We fuck no.
Fuck no. Hell no.
Fuck the new car.
Fuck the 27,000.
That wraps fuck it up. That's it. No more all questions.
Right. So I know this went a little longer than 30 minutes, but this truth or drink has been true. Has been pretty. It's been an experience.
He's the drunkest.
He's all drunk.
Dylan's the drunkest.
We are basically we're primos after this.
Carne asada.
Carne asada right after this. So if you guys like this type of Q&A, if you guys like this type of game, if you guys have any other game you guys want us to try, drop that comment, drop that subscribe. But yo, we fucking just did it. So it's Toast to Life. Y'all already know, best podcast in the world coming up. Let's go. Stay tuned.